12 seconds left. That's plenty of time for Frankamp, though. He's got it. Walks it up the floor with 8 seconds. They're going to isolate for him. It's going to be Frankamp one-on-one, and he'll fire up a fadeaway. Good! And that is the end of the first half of play with the score, Wichita North 37, Buhler 18. Collided.